Yes, there is still shooting. Yes, there are still violations of the ceasefire.
I've been absolutely clear with President Putin. He has no misunderstanding. If any assembled Russian units move across the Ukrainian border, that is an invasion.
We have every right to act to ensure Russia's security and sovereignty.